captive in America, everybody's aware of that a whole lot faster than my fat ass in front of a computer. So you have to factor that in. Obviously, somebody who looked 80, they might be 30. They were out in the field 16 hours a day, literally working for that. But things that happen fairly regularly and that are non-contingent on you at work too much. One is the suture, the little squiggly marks on your cranium, where the various cranial plates are formed. Those are all pure cartilage, real loose, that allows your head to go all kinds of funky on the way out of the birth canal. Also, human beings, our brains are only about a quarter the size they are with human adulthood. That's way bigger. Chimpanzees, a baby chimp's brain is pretty close to 40 to 50% of an adult size. Our brains are half that. You're about a quarter of that. That's a piece of a lot of growth, which means those cranial plates need to be able to expand out, and what allows for that are the soft cartilage between the individual plates. Eventually, though, adulthood, those sutures continue to disappear through life. So right now, if you're like 30, if you were to look at your skull, peel back all the